Game totally changed with the ejection of David Horst. The energy, the space, they're looking to make it four. It's Watson again, and he just suddenly passes it into the side corner. It is now 4-1. FC Dallas, Je-Vaughn Watson has scored again. Crowd stunned here at BBVA Compass Stadium.
This is the problem for Dynamo. They haven't had an issue with this tonight. Dallas commits so many numbers forward that Corey Ash can't just focus on Je-Vaughn Watson.